Wallpapers are a crucial part of our life. It is the very first thing we see whenever we unlock our phone. And many people spend a lot of their time searching wallpapers on the web and end up having low or oversized image quality. And in the worst case, still couldn't find what they were looking for. So here's the list of 7 best wallpaper apps for Android and iPhone that can save a lot of your time, storage, and even change wallpapers automatically for you. And as usual, all the apps are in random order, and you can find the download links of all apps in the description below. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. The first app on our list is Wallcraft. If you are looking for the best wallpaper app, then you don't have to look anymore. The Wallcraft has over 10,000 plus full HD wallpapers, 5,000 plus wallpapers for 2K display, and more than 1,000 plus 4K wallpapers for smartphones. And the best part is, the app only shows wallpapers suitable for the size of your screen. Also, I have not seen a single wallpaper that is low in quality, which generally I have seen on other wallpaper apps. Other than that, it also features parallax wallpapers, which simply looks amazing. And just for the parallax wallpapers, I purchased their pro version. Speaking of the pro version, by subscribing to their pro plans, you can get no ads, exclusive wallpapers, double wallpapers, and parallax wallpapers. If you cannot purchase their pro plan, that's okay. The app still has plenty of high quality wallpapers that you can download and use for free. At number 2, we have black wallpapers. If you have an Android phone with an AMOLED display, then it is the best Android wallpaper app for you. In the past, you might have heard that dark or black wallpaper saves a lot of battery on AMOLED display's phone. Well, that's what black wallpaper app is here for. It has over 2000 plus high quality black background wallpapers that you can download for free. The app has a clean UI and comes with many categories such as animals, cars, nature, and so on. And like many other wallpaper apps, it also has few sections like recent, popular, and random, where you can find amazing wallpapers for your smartphone. Down to number 3, we have Wallpi. For those people who are looking for an app with clean UI, easy to use, and no ads, and has high quality wallpapers, then Wallpi is the best Android wallpaper app. New wallpapers are added every day from the most popular photography site, Unsplash.com. Besides that, all the wallpapers are free to download, and before setting up a home screen or lock screen wallpaper, you can edit the photo by adjusting blur effect, brightness, contrast, etc. Moreover, the app has a variety of wallpaper categories and also comes with an auto change wallpaper feature. So you will never be tired of seeing the same photo every day. The next app on our list is Zedge. Zedge is one of the most popular apps on the Play Store and App Store, where you will find tons of full HD and 4K wallpapers for free. The app is quite easy to navigate, and you can find a wide variety of wallpapers from their categories. You can also search for wallpapers based on the colors, which I think might be useful for many people. Zedge also features video wallpapers, which is kind of similar to the live wallpaper thing. The app also comes with premium wallpapers and video wallpapers, which you can use either by watching ads or using Zedge credits. Overall, Zedge is an amazing app and is certainly the best app for wallpapers on Android and iOS devices. At number 5, we have Wally. Wally is another best free wallpaper app for iOS and Android. It has a huge collection of high quality wallpapers that will make your home screen stunning. Wally team handpicks artists around the world, so you can always get the top quality wallpapers for your devices. The app has a clean UI, and inside the app, you will see 4 main sections: featured, recent, popular, and categories, to further help you get the right wallpaper. It also has an image playlist feature, where you can set wallpaper playlist as home and lock screen wallpaper on your smartphone. Moving to number 6, with Dope Walls. Dope Walls is another best free Android wallpaper app you will fall in love with. The interface of the app looks gorgeous and has a huge collection of full HD and 4K wallpapers. You can also view each wallpaper's stats like number of downloads, views, share, comments, resolutions, size and so on. Also, the wallpapers are free to download, and just like Wallpy, here also you can edit wallpaper before setting up as home screen or lock screen wallpaper. And finally, the last app on our list is Google Wallpapers. It is a decent wallpaper app that comes with limited wallpapers, but all are high quality images. Furthermore, it comes with few features like set separate home screen and lock screen wallpaper and daily wallpaper, where the wallpaper will change automatically every day. The best thing about the app is it is completely free and comes with no ads or in-app purchases and has a simple and clean UI. So these were the list of 7 best wallpaper apps for iPhone and Android in 2020. Now comment down below which wallpaper app you are going to install from this video. Also, if you found this video helpful, then hit that like button and consider subscribing to my channel for more tech related videos.